slower.
That's good. All right, let's see. That's good. All right. God knows we need to realize. I'm doing multiple things at the same time, so you'll have to forgive me. Kaito. That was a squeak. Okay, but apparently I missed 9. But he squeaked. I have concerns.
Mm-hmm.
That's a mood. Yeah, I'm just vibing today. Hence, Miku. Because, dear God, we all need a break. Or I missed? Maybe? Okay, I missed five. Five was an accident. Okay, the fifth one was an accident. Let's get started. One of these days, I actually legit need to put practice in my freaking title. Because I need to practice to hit the star more often, because I can't hit the star. Very, very rare. I've hit it like maybe once. At least with overclocker on.
Ah!
once I press, bam. Keep getting my patterns mixed up. Plus, it's only the third song in, so. Because everything pops.
Yay!
Yeah, this is cleared. That's all that matters. What? Why do you do this to me, Diva? Damn it. Time to not pass a song. I guess it's the thought that counts, right? I hate this song. I don't know the pattern at all. Hardest song is the fourth song? Sure. Fuck you, game. Bullshit. Definitely need more practice on that one. Hi, Nami. Glad you made it home safe.
Skip this.
Yes, you do have a new badge. I'm actually out of badge species. Really? Already? I swear to God, if that's the only one I get saved. I'm sure I'll get a better score later on as the evening goes, but hey. Better than not passing. Plus my fingertips are cold, so it doesn't really help.
Come on.
The ending's not much different if I don't miss the thing. Minus the coin. Yes, yeah, I enjoy blackjack. Blackjack's a nice one. I think I should just be on my couch. Maybe that'll help. Oh well. Clear. Okay. A lot better than the first one you fucked me over with. My fingertips are cold. I wish I could, like, besides sit on them to warm them up. Wish I could warm them up. But that's not gonna happen. Look, you have the dates, like, grapes? Dates? Like prunes? I guess that's another word for them. No? Well, I moved the microphone. And I shifted. Was that better? Okay, yeah. It was because I moved. I was trying to do something different with the microphone, and the microphone clearly said no. No, you heard that's exactly what I said, actually. Oh, my fingertips are cold, that's why. Bye. Yeah, I really like this one. Oh no. I was gonna sit on your dates, I'd make wine. No, my fingertips are cold, so the only way to really warm them up is to technically sit on them. Yeah, Romeo and Cinderella is one of my favorite songs from this game. Which is why when Megamix or Final no, it's not Final Mix. Megamix came out for Megamix came out for the Switch. I was excited because this song was in the demo. But then the game was a complete disappointment because I didn't like the mechanic. But we don't talk about that game. We play Divas. Or, well, we play F second here. Technically, we also play F, but I don't feel like playing F because I'm better at a second. Yes, Bean is in the tree. Yes, Spaz is behind my head. Spaz is actually behind my head. I'm also half tempted to go get alcohol. Because then that will warm me up. But I don't really have anything to close with the alcohol I have here. You know, I think I might go get alcohol. Alright, hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see what I got. So stay tuned. Alright, fun fact. That's the right controller. That is not the right controller. The right controller. Okay, right controller's in hand. I have alcohol. Apparently, we had some apple pie Baileys fill up and milk. So I can at least have something. I think there's still pumpkin spice left. We'll see. I have other stuff, but the problem is I don't have stuff to mix it with. Like, I still have peach vodka, some sort of Malibu rum we have, like this mango that we bought. And, I mean, I legit was gonna do the mango with my melon Gatorade, but I was like, eh, and then I saw the Baileys, and I'm like, oh, we'll do that. So hopefully, or at least my intention is to drink this. It's not that strong. But my intention is to drink it kind of fast. So that way I can at least get warm. Or at least try to feel something. Alcohol-wise. Yellow's one I like. Yellow. That could have been a perfect. God damn it. Oh well. I was close. Is that it? Perfect. Game again? I don't remember. It had to have been like a couple weeks ago if I had. But I know it was already perfect when I started the game. It doesn't help if this beverage is actually cold. Yeah, I know. No, only warm. But that was good. I don't remember this one. I really don't. It's got an excellent on it. I probably haven't played it yet. Nope! Sticks are made! Come on, this is cute. Every 5 lines, it's been 30 minutes. clear notification. I don't know how many I've actually cleared that. How many times I've cleared that. I don't think that's one of the ones that I like. Yeah, okay, it's only been cleared 5 times. Yeah, so if it's only been cleared 5 times, I'm not a real fan of it. It's kind of really surprising. Got an odd, I guess, odd beat to it. I mean, it's a nice beat, but the pattern, I guess, is odd. Honestly, the logic is sound, so. A bit different. I haven't played this one in a while. It's a fun one, though. Anyway. Alrighty, fuck it. Yeah, I like this one. Actually, I like this one.
Thank you.
Went the wrong way. Yeah, she's cute with the glasses on. There's some other cute ones that she's got that are actually really adorable. I think that was the main point of this song. I could be wrong. Potentially. We might be onto something. Besides another sip of alcohol. I mean, I could potentially make it stronger by adding pumpkin spice in there. But it might crash with the apple. Some of these extra listen, but a lot of the extra songs I've only played like clearly four times, even eight. This was just a pain in the ass despite being on two fucking notes. This one should have been a perfect long time ago. Being called out in Discord. Alright. No. I don't believe that. Good to believe that at all. Do the game. I'm gonna blame my controller. If it wasn't for that one part, this would have been a perfect. But that does tell me something. As odd as it sounds, it means the alcohol is actually working. At least I'm getting more constant with hitting the star again. This is a great. As I move my microphone again. Only been an hour. Kind of less than that since I went and grabbed a drink. I haven't had that star in a while. Yeah, I like that one too. I like the rhythm. It's unfortunate that I don't remember the pattern very well. Plus, I also wasn't entirely looking at the screen because I made the mistake of actually looking to my secondary screen because I didn't think my little avatar wasn't moving. So that was more my mistake than anything compared to me legitimately fumbling up my actual notes. Another one I'm not that great at. Just find an extra one. We'll get started on the CS Laser song. Highlighted. I hardly skip highlighted songs. Unless it's one that I've already played. like not moments ago. Forgetting that it rotates. It's a cute song, though.
And now, yeah, now you.
Probably just this. I think all this left technically titled. Me. I really need to fix the camera, because legit she is halfway not even on the damn camera. They've gotten smart. Every single time they get smart, they know where the camera angle will cut off. She's demon. More than likely. This is dead asleep. I'll just look at this because I don't remember the pattern for this. Despite playing this one like power, at least passing 28 times, I don't remember the pattern. Wait, I used this module? Why this module? Actually, I'm gonna go back and change the model because I believe I know what song this is. And that module doesn't fit. Yeah. Oh, no, I'm not. Where do I go to? This one. Ah. Really? That's the recommend? That? Oh, we're gonna change that. I think before I changed it to what it was, I believe. If I remember correctly. Yeah. Why? I couldn't tell you. I think it was at the time, new module, new song, and I wanted to play with it. This is going to be obnoxiously bad because I don't remember the pattern. Don't entirely remember the song either.
Thank you.
Yeah, that I think that's why she was put in this outfit because of the camera angle. That's what I fucking knew. I like looking, so I was distracted. It doesn't help. That would I really think that is exactly why that it was in that module. I mean, yeah, it was legitimate. I'm like, oh, that's nice. Queen B too, huh? I don't remember this pattern. I don't remember the song. Why is it Luca? It's not Luca's song. I've actually never had dates. I think just like, no, that's prunes. I was gonna say dried raisins, but then again, that makes them raisins. Like the beat. Why is it not Miku in her belt grab? All right, the pattern's easy. That can be why it's perfect. It's so easy. Oh, it would help if I went the right direction. But yeah, I can see why it's why it was perfected at like only 14 or 16, I think.
Great
yeah.
Performance.
Really only 8? That's not actually bad. given I've not played this song in God knows how long. But I am going to change the module because that should not even be what's her face. I just played this one. It was the highlight song last time. I'm not gonna play it again. Actually, I wonder if I go and... fuck, I forgot what the name of the song was. This one. I wonder if I press it on it. Because I'm not keeping it that module. That should be what it is. But I don't think that's actually the correct module for this song. I think it's the default module that I like to use. This would be the better outfit. Alright, that was fixed in my time. I'm not playing that one, I played that one already. Played that one. I'm gonna pick my own. That's a customized menu. Yes, we want to play this one. To say the only time we skip songs is if I've already played it as the thingy, unless I feel like it. Wrong one. was a different conversation. Warmed up before we start. Thank God I'm warmed up. I can feel my fingers now. I am going to take another drink. I think I've done decent taking a drink after every song. Clear it though. That's all that matters. Even if I don't see the damn star, I still fucking clear it. Kiss my ass, you stupid song. I still enjoy this song. Even if I just standard it. You would think. Despite being on overclockers, going at it normally, I would do better. And guess what? That is not the fucking case. What happened to this? No, Bean, you moved. He didn't care. Was he yawning? Do the funny, he didn't do the meme. Alright, I'm going the wrong way because I'm actually paying attention. Oh, he was asleep. Oh my god. Hi, Kira. How are you? Ahead. I decided to go to sleep, but I think, again, as I said, I'm sitting here trying to talk and do this at the same time, I think it's got your old name. because my Poopla hasn't responded. So I'll have to pick that. Don't trust that. Did I ever pay attention to chat? I love you guys. Doing well. Wrong one. Actually the first person I had gotten when I was drunk, besides Akatsuki Arrival, I think. But pick your game. Pick different songs. I've already played that one. It's already been on Spotlight. No. And you're just a fat blob up in the cat cam.
Yeah.
one's nice. Of course, it didn't help that my freaking nose starts to itch.
Nice cycle.
Halfway through that damn song, my nose was suffering. I haven't played a lot of, actually, that's a lie. I have played his songs tonight. I obviously gravitate toward them. Duh. Mm-hmm. Gotta make sure to fix Kira's message from Boogla. Since you've changed your name, Boogla's only as smart as I am. Sure, well, as I commanded him. But thankfully he's working already. That actually would have been a perfect if my finger hadn't misclicked. Damn it. It's bad. I'm getting to where I can... Kaito, will you please stop squeaking? I'm concerned, my good man. Yeah, that... Look. That has actually shifted behind me too, so my anxiety for her moving to my lap also didn't help. Try that, because I think I figured something out. Yeah, this one would have been a perfect as well. Damn it. Guess what happens when I have alcohol in my system, especially playing this game, is because I know exactly when I can get perfect in it and when I can't. This one would have been a perfect. That's why I restarted, because I figured out the pattern, or not the pattern, the timing of the chance time event. The first one where it's obnoxious. Yeah. That's why when I legitimately say I get most of my perfects when I'm drunk, I'm not joking. Damn it. I mean, legitimately, I could sit on this song for the rest of the evening, and I'll guarantee you by the time I'm finished, I will have a perfect.
But I'm not going to do that because we're not here for that. Because it's already perfect and I don't have to prove myself. Maybe if you really want to know how I feel. Again. I looked over, goddammit, mommy. Yeah, this one too. This one's actually really cute. I blame people more than I blame you, actually. This song had like you keep falling, just keep getting back up or whatever. Try again type thing. I am not gonna play this song. I already played it. I don't feel like playing it again. I don't want to play.
tell that she's in the right nozzle.
I want the perfect.
But that module is a lot better. Oh, what to play next? Actually, do I have to play the... Oh, where is it? Nature's here yet.
Thank you. even remember problem areas on that song. I mean, legit half of these songs I've only perfected once. I never really drove to perfect them again. It's a pretty song, though. It's like a soundless voice ish. Plus, I'm a sucker for the scary bosses.
Sasuga! Excellent!
Yeah, the reason why that one is, I'm not gonna say it's not hard to perfect, but it's because of the hold notes are the bane of my fucking existence. It doesn't matter what song. So there's that, and the fact that it's a slow tune. You misclick it, it's just fucked.
Hydrella again. Spaz is dead as a doornail behind me. Oh, she's sleeping on her head. Every time. Yeah, I really like this one. Because I am also a sucker for wild.
Excellent.
Fucking two notes. That would have been a goddamn perfect. Fucking frustrating. And what's bad is I know it's the alcohol. Oh, I hate this song. I don't remember the pattern. Every time there's a reason why this one is not perfected. It's always one fuck. Well, it won't be perfected now because I don't like the pattern. But when I was really good at it, it was always one note that fucked me over. And it was always near the end. Because truthfully, the song is actually it's very easy, but the pattern is just obnoxious. And it's only like a minute and 30 seconds long. It's like really fucking. I don't remember the pattern. It's like actually my least favorite song on this whole game. Aside from 2D Dream Theater.
Bye.
I really see it's really short.
That doesn't help with my
That song, as short as it is, I really don't like that song. I don't remember what started. Oh no. No dying. Dying isn't allowed. songs that I know I've come close to perfecting again. And I really want to perfect them again. I hate that it's this one. I hate this is one of them. But I like the song. Right there. Right fucking there. Are you fucking serious? Welcome to Utah Restarts, the same song over and over again. That one spot. Yeah, one spot. Change me one more time. Just see if I can get a perfect. Doubtful. We'll try. And then I'll do. Like a, intense voice. The spaz is starting to move. And Bean already left the cat tree. Get two retries. And I'll play it through. There's always time. Excellent. Plus, it's already perfect anyway. Okay, yeah, no, we're not gonna pass up that one. No. Okay, we're never passing up this one when it's on highlighted. Ever. I mean, it's my favorite song. I mean, I legit, I have the Kaito outfit. I made the kaiju outfit. I think that is the third time you have fucking squeaked tonight. What the fuck is wrong with you? I have concerns. I think that's twice you've actually squeaked on that song, too. That's good for that play. After this, we may play another song. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, I can make it worse. I can make the notes smaller. Oh, it's just for shits and giggles. I'll make it worse. What the fuck? I hit the fucking star with overclocker and nano clocker. What? I almost had a great. Sorry for those with headphones, but oh my fucking god. Holy shit. I'm legit shaking. Holy hell. I had to be quiet through this song or I was gonna just lose it. What the fuck? Yeah! That makes no sense! What? At least I got something to clip, but damn! Oh my god. That's never gonna happen again! Holy shit. I think that's a great place to call it for the night. Because holy fuck. Holy shit. That's, Yeah, that's usually how it happens. Look, I don't play with, what is it? I'm just gonna click on it again because I don't know what it actually is besides overclocker. I think it's nano targeter. Let me pull it up. Yeah, nano targeter. I don't play with nano targeter at all. It's always overclocker on this song. That's why I don't understand why I just so happen to get it when it's nano targeter 2. Never have I hit that star and nearly got a great. What the fuck? Yeah, what an ending. God damn. Yeah, because with that being done, we're gonna save it again. Save it again. Thank you. And I'm going to sign off and I'm gonna go clip that because I can't even believe it. And I'm gonna sit and watch it a few times because what the fuck? So thank you guys for watching. And I will be back tomorrow with Final Fantasy 14. We're going into raid. Now that I think about it, I don't think Alicia knows what they're doing tomorrow. Maybe more dragons? I'm not sure. And nor do I know if we need anybody. But until then, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!